Bartholomew Brittle lived in a 157-square-foot apartment. Every morning at 9:42 a.m., he would rise and make English breakfast tea. While letting the tea steep for 3 minutes and 14 seconds, he showered. Bartholomew was content. He had what he needed. A small bookcase at the end of his bed held whatever adventures he wanted to have. The excitement in his life came from his work as a movie theater projectionist. He had all the journeys, thrills, and triumphs he could ever need right there in the booth, seeing every film over and over again until his memories and scenes from the movies were seamlessly merged together.
Zvezda, this is Keder 3. We were hit by something. The station is gone. I'm trying to reach the others on the radio, but nobody's responding. Zvezda. Come in. Can anyone hear me? Anyone?